today is our annual Canine for Cops program, in which we come visit the kids in the hospitals in Prince Albert, RUH, and Regina. It's comprised of all canine handlers from across the province, from Saskatoon Police, Regina, Moose Jaw, Prince Albert, Sask Environment, and Sask Penitentiaries. We all send handlers and their four-legged partners to come visit the kids to spread some Christmas joy. The program was started in 2012 by an RCMP canine handler who came up with the idea to visit these kids who are stuck in the hospital and not be able to get home during the Christmas holidays. So we come every Christmas since 2012, visiting the kids, bringing our dogs. They get the memory of meeting an actual police dog, which is always quite exciting for them, as well as we leave them a little stuffed toy named Justice, which is a police dog, which kind of comfort them after we leave, and a memory of why we were here today. We have the German Shepherd is PSD Boss, and the other one is PSD Tier, both in the canine unit for several years. Well, dogs, being a work dog or a home dog, makes everyone happy, and by seeing a dog in the hospital is a unique experience for the kids, as well as knowing it's a police dog and they actually get to interact and pet and play with them, is almost like an adventure for them. It takes their mind off why they're really in the hospital. A lot of times they ask what type of dog it is. The Schnauzers are very different than most police dogs, but definitely all dogs look a little bit differently. They ask their names, they ask how old they are, and they ask if I have any cats in the police canine program sometimes too. So the kids do ask some funny questions, but you can see the smile on their face. They're having a good time by interacting with police officers, the canine handlers, and seeing the dogs.